Got my feet?
I have your feet. Yes, I do. You're gonna watch the entire process here. I probably should have gone back. Well, now there we go. Writing with feet, part two. See how dexterous. I'm not sure what the word is for clever feet. Look at how she holds the pen. Legibly, she can write. So if you're ever in a situation where you're taken hostage and your hands are tied behind your back, and you have a free pen and a free foot, and you can somehow send a message out the window, we have something for you. All right.